Going to do a little bit of catfishing on Lake Baiden, late May. We're going to try to go pull an all-nighter. The S word's going on right now in the catfish world, which worst word there is, in my opinion, is bone. So might be some tough fishing, but we're going to go try some deep water, some shallow water. We've got shad, crappie, bream, largemouth, all kinds of different baits. So we're loaded for bear. Hopefully we can get y'all some good footage. Sit back and enjoy. Come on the boat with us. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thanks and God bless.
Skunk's out of the boat. Yeah, look how swelled up he is right there. Scarred up. He killed it.
Yeah, he did. I like the way to take off my chair.
Yeah. Double hooker, you
what's going on right there. Oh. Think I'm on a head.
Make it look interesting though, didn't it?
Yeah, yeah, hammer. Falling colors.
How they feel? Yeah, real big. Not like your mother ones have been catching.
It took long enough, so I'm
at least they're doing something.
Yeah.
Got a little eating motherfucker right here. He's bigger than that. Some grease on him, that's what he needs.
They got a bad channel though, really.
No, here you catch. You catch when they have their channels down here sometimes.
I still hate them slinkers.
On 33, that'd been hell, wouldn't it?
Yeah, that'd have been fun on a 33 zip code.
I think that one down I caught on that damn bait rod is. He's a little bit bigger than that. One of these two got to be a damn fish on it, you know that. I got a fish, what do you have? Unless it's a goddamn channel that got up there in it.
They just don't pull water.